A militant was killed in an encounter between security forces and militants in Kupwara district of Jammu and Kashmir, which started on Friday evening. Security forces launched a cordon and search operation in forest area in Handwara in the North Kashmir's Kupwara district. The search operation turned into an encounter after militants fired upon the security forces. The exchange of fire was going on when last reports came in.